I think the location is perfect too, because it's right off 95. And so like anytime anybody's traveling, they'll stop by, and we've had more visitors here probably than we did when we were back home.
Yeah, most people when they're empty nesters, they downsize, but we actually didn't downsize. We got the extra rooms so that we could have family come down and spend some time with us.